Good morning, students. Welcome back to St. Joseph's English Medium School, Vijaipur. What's up, digital learning classes of 4th standard math subject. Students, in the last video, we have lesson number 5, exercise number 5.5, estimating the difference. In the last video, we have solved exercise 5.5, estimating the difference. There we have estimated the difference of round off to the nearest tens, round off to the nearest hundreds, round off to the nearest thousands. These three questions of that exercise we have solved in the last video. I hope you understood that estimating the numbers topic perfectly by doing addition, subtraction, round off numbers. So let us do the next part of our lesson, that is lesson number 5, exercise number 5.6, subtraction word problems. In the addition also we have addition word problems, no children? Similarly also here we are having subtraction of word problems. This question is in the page number 86 below the estimating the difference question is there, no? That questions below, in the same page we are having subtraction of word problems. So open the textbook, children. Let us solve the first one example, then we'll go solving the questions of exercise. So I'll take one example how to solve the subtraction word problems. Here the question will be not given in the directly, that will be given in the any in sentences with any market selling things, buying things, like that they will give. So here 13,254 mangoes were loaded on the cart, means on a cart means we can say bande gaadi, tugu gaadi irutala, that cart. In that cart how many mangoes were loaded? 13,254. 16,182 mangoes were loaded onto the another cart. So there are two carts. In one cart there were 13,254. In another cart there are 16,182 mangoes. So how many more mangoes were loaded on the second cart? So we are doing comparison. In which cart is loaded having more mangoes? So, are how many exact numbers they want to know. So, what we have to do? First, we have to write the second car. As by seeing the number only, we can come to know that in the second car, we are having more mangoes. So, first we have to place the number of mangoes loaded on the second cart is 16,182. Then, number of mangoes loaded in the first car, that is 13,254. Now we have to find the difference, children. So difference to start with which number? Ones place or units place. In the ones place or units place we are having in the minute number is 2. 2 minus 4 cannot be done. So what we'll do? We'll borrow from the tens place number. So what we are going to find the answer? Number of more mangoes loaded on the second car. That is the what we have to find the answer today. So when we borrow the number from the tens place, that will become 80 will become 70, and as it has given the number to 2, it will become 12. As it has given the number 10 to 2, it will become 10 plus 2 is 12. 12 minus 4, 8. Now as it has given the number, it will become 7. Easily we can minus in the 7, 5. Because 7 is the bigger than 5. 7 minus 5, 2. Now let us move to the hundreds place number. In the hundreds place number, we are having 1 minus 2. Cannot do. So what we'll do? We'll borrow from the thousands place. So from the thousands place, when we borrow the number, this 1 will become L. This 6 will become 5, given number. So 1 will become 11. Because 10 plus 1 is 11. 11 minus 2 is how much? 9. Now in the 5, that means 5000 minus 3000, or 5 minus 3, 2. So in 10,000's place, we are having numbers are same. 1 minus 1. The answer is 0. So here, we use one symbol called therefore. By keeping the three dots, I told no children in the word problems, addition of word problems, there I also told no, these three symbols which you are seeing in the left side of your screen, symbol of therefore. Andre adarinda, hagagi. This is the meanings. So, therefore, number of more mangoes loaded on the second cart are 2928. Are more mangoes loaded in the second cart? This is the answer we have found in the example question. Like this, children, by writing the each statement, we have to find the subtraction. We have to find the answer, right? By doing the subtraction. Let us do the exercise. 5.6 first question. 5.6 first read each word problems and solve with the statements in your notebook. This is the given question. A. 14,531 liters of orange juice was extracted at a factory. ಒಂದು ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ 14,531 ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿದೆ ಹೀರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿದೆ ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ಡ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ 14,531 ಲೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 11,855 ಲೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಡ್ ಆ 14,531 ಲೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 11,855 liters ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಲೀಟರ್ಸ್ ವಾರ್ ವೇಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಪಿಲೇಜ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ 14,531 ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 11,855 ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಡ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೇಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ಪೈಲೇಜ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಳಸ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆಗ್ಲಾರ್ದಂತ ಜ್ಯೂಸು ಅಳಸ್ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಲೀಟರ್ ಹಾಳಾಗಿದೆ ಅಳಸ್ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಲೀಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೇಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಈಸ್ 14,531 ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಡ್ ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಈಸ್ 11,855 ಲೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಡೂ ದ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ So what we have to find here? The wasted juice due to spillage. So how much? Let us do first. With the ones place. In the ones place we are having the number 1 and 5. 1 minus 5 cannot be done. So what we will do? We will borrow from the tens place. It will become 11. 11 minus 5? 6. As 3 has given the number it will become 2. 2 cannot minus 5. It will go and borrow from the next number. The 5 has given the number, so it will become 12. 12 minus 5 is 7. In the 5, already we have took the number, it will become 4. In the 4, we cannot minus 8. What we'll do? We'll borrow from the 4. That is in the thousands place. That will become 3000 and this will become 14,000. 1400. In the 1400, we have to minus 800. Our 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. 3000 minus 1000 is equal to 2000. 10,000 minus 10,000 is equal to 0. Therefore, the wasted juice due to the spillage was 2676 liters. Andre, pack maadde haalagiruvanta juice estu 2676. 2676 liter pack agade haalagide, alas hogibittide. This is the answer of the first question of the word problem. Understood, children? Let us do the next question. Question number B. 63,400 coconuts were collected from the trees on Sunday. 59,684 coconuts were sold on the same day. The first sentence meaning is 63,400 ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ಗಿಡಗಳಿಂದ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಕೂಡಿಸ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಎಷ್ಟು 63,400 ಅದೇ ದಿನ 59,644 ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಾರಿದೀವಿ. ದ ರಿಮೇನಿಂಗ್ ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಮಂಡೇ. ಉಳಿದಂತ ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ಮಂಡೇ ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ. ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಮಂಡೇ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ದಿವಸ ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಮಾರಿದೆವೋ, ಉಳಿದ ಕೋಕೋನಟ್ ಯಾವಾಗ ಮಂಡೇ ಮಾರಿದೆವೋ ಅವು ಎಷ್ಟು, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಮಂಡೇ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ವೇರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕೀಪ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. Coconuts collected is on Sunday is 63,400. Coconuts sold on Sunday is 59,684. We have to minus this. Next, we have to find remaining coconuts were sold on Monday is. We have to find the difference of these numbers. So the first number in the zero ones place is zero. So what we'll do? We'll borrow from the tens place. That's also zero. So we go to the hundreds place to borrow the number. 400 will give 100 to tens place number. Then it will become, it will give 10 to ones place number. Then it will become 90 and ones place will become 10. 10 minus 4 is 6. 9 minus 8 is 1. As this has given the number, it will become 300. You cannot minus in the 300, 600. So what we'll do? We'll borrow from the 1000 number. So that 3000 will give 1000 to us. This will become 1300. In the 1300, if you minus 6, it will become 700. As it has given the number, it will become 2000. In the 2000, we cannot minus 9000. So we'll borrow from the 10,000 place number. Then 60,000 will give a number to us, the 10,000. That will become 12,000 minus 9,000. That is 12 minus 9. And already it has given the number, this 50,000. 60,000 will become 50,000. Now 12 minus 9 children, 3. 50,000 minus 50,000, 0. Therefore, remaining coconuts were sold on Monday is 3,716. These many coconuts were sold on Monday. This is the answer of question number B. Next, let us do the C question children. Question number C. Anil had collected 29,947 fruits on Tuesday. On Wednesday, he sold 25,878 fruits. Monday, dina fruits collect 29,947. Wednesday, dina estu maridane sold adare maru 25,878 fruits sold on Monday. How many fruits were left unsold? ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಮಾರದೆ ಉಳಿದಿರುವಂತಹ ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ಅನಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟ್ಯೂಸ್ಡೇ, ಓಕೆ. ದೆನ್ ಆನ್ ವೆನಸ್ಡೇ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್? ಆನ್ ವೆನಸ್ಡೇ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ 25,878. ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಫ್ರೇಡ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ಸೋಲ್ಡ್? ಎಷ್ಟು ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಮಾರದೆ ಉಳಿದಿದೆ? ದಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. So let us find the question children. Let us write the statement first. Fruits collected on Tuesday is 29,947. Fruits sold on Wednesday is 25,878. Minus, by doing the subtraction, we have to find fruits left unsold. Marade uludiruvanta annugalu. What do we have to find? ಅವನ ಹತ್ರ ಮಾರದೆ ಉಳಿದಿರುವಂತಹ ಹಣ್ಣುಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್. ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ವೇರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ವಟ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ನೌ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ 7 ಮೈನಸ್ 8. ಸೊ ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಡೂ. ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ? ವಿಲ್ ಬಾರೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ 40 ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ 10. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 17. 10 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 7 17 ಮೈನಸ್ 8 ಈಸ್ 9. ಆಸ್ ದಟ್ 40 ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್, ದಿಸ್ ವಿಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ 3. 30 ಆರ್ 3. This cannot, in 30 we cannot minus 70, we will borrow from the hundreds place number. That is 900 will give 100 to us, then it will become 130. In 130, if you minus 70, the answer will become 60. 13 minus 7 is 6. Now already hundreds has given the number. 8 minus 8, 800 minus 800, 0. Now 9 minus 5, 4. 2 minus 2, 0. Therefore, fruits left unsold with Anil is 4069. These many fruits were left unsold. Marade ulidiruvantaha hannugalu. Now let us do the next part of the question. That is question number. Anil, the fruit store owner, issued 1673 bills to Mrs. Mishra. Anil annuvantha hannugala vyapari Mrs. Mishra annuvarige 1673 bill anna issue madidane kottidane. He issued 5280 bills to Mr. Shetty. Hagene avanu Mr. Shetty ge 5880 bills anna 5280 bills anna issue madidane. Jothege and 6479 bills issued to Mr. Shah. Hagene he has given bills to Mr. Shah is 6479. This is the question. For this question, we have to do two sub questions. That is, how many more bills issued to Mr. Shetty than Mrs. Mishra? This question first we have to find. Second of this question is, how many less bills were issued to Mrs. Mishra than Mr. Shah? So let us first, in the D first part of the question, we will find it. So once again, we have to write that question. How many more bills were issued to Mr. Shetty than Mrs. Mishra? So let us see first. Bills issued to Mr. Shetty is 5,280. Bills issued to Mrs. Mishra were 1673. Now what we have to find here, children? More bills issued where to Mr. Shetty? We have to find here. So start the subtraction from the ones place. 0 minus 3 cannot do. What we'll do? We will go to borrow from the next number. That 10s will give, 80 will give the number. That will become 70 and it will become 10. 10 minus 3 is 7. 7 minus 7 is 0. Now in the 200 we cannot minus 600. From the thousands we'll borrow the number. 5000 will give the number. That will become 1200. And this will become 4000. 1200 minus 6 or 12 minus 6 is 6. 4000 minus 1000 is 3000 or 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So therefore 3607 more bills issued to Mr. Shetty than Mrs. Mishra. This is the what? First question of D. In the second question also we have to solve, children, because how many less bills is given? So that is, let us do that second question. How many less bills were issued to Mrs. Mishra than Mr. Shah? Bills it is issued to Mr. Shah were 6479. Bills it issued to Mrs. Mishra were 1673. Let us find less bills issued. How many less bills issued to Mrs. Mishra? We have to find. So 9 minus 3 ones place 6. 7 minus 7 0. We cannot minus 400. In the 400, we cannot minus 600. So, we will borrow the number from the thousands place. This will become 5000. That will become 1400. 1400 minus 600 is equal to 800. Or 14 minus 6 is 8. 5000 minus 1000 is equal to 4000. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Therefore, less bills issued to Mrs. Mishra than Mr. Shah were 4806. This is the method. By writing the each statement, we can easily find the answers. So when you write the statement, children, you will come to know the how the subtraction can be done easily. Without the statement, we cannot solve these word problems easily. So compulsory you have to write the statements, then solve. And children, in the words problem, I have seen many classwork that you have to write the numbers in particular line. Can you see in the video? The way I am keeping the numbers, same method, you have to write it numbers below each other. So, children. open the classwork, write like this as I'm showing with you at your right side of the notebook video. So write this exercise number, lesson number 5, exercise number 5.6 in your classwork and homework notebook neatly. So please children, write compulsory homework also, then it will be a more practice for you and more doubts will be clear, and how much fast you write, that much classworks will be completed. And after writing the classwork, please send the photocopy to the my respective number, and I'll see your classwork correction and give you proper response. And don't keep it pending work, that will make you burden, that will make you more burden to completion, for completion. So children, in this video we have completed exercise number 5.6 of lesson number 5. The next video will be of exercise number 5.7. There are main 7 exercises I told you in the beginning of the lesson only. So children, practice more and more, that practice makes you more perfect in the math subject. I hope you are doing regularly. Till the next video children, stay home, stay safe. Thank you for watching the video children. Goodbye. See you.